Lara, if you're headed to the cathedral, Trinity will be everywhere.
I know, but I have no choice. So much violence and death. Jacob's people have been through so much, yet they continue to fight. They are bound by an oath taken by their ancestors. A duty handed down from the past. But I see a people who simply want to live in peace. I believe it's time for them to let go of the past. If I can find the Atlas, it might lead to the Divine Source. I could take it away from here. They wouldn't have to suffer anymore. They could share the burden of... Here is your lesson for today. Bring me any
another difficult winter for my people.
Surrendered, and the company men were watching. Had to turn him over.
They're taking him back to the old prison?
Just the ones they think might know something about the Atlas. Constantine's gonna ask them a few questions. They've got the rest back up near the cathedral.
Someone's gonna have some fun.
That must be them. I was hoping they'd draw straws for that job. Oh, well. How long you been on the payroll?
A few months. This is my first wet work assignment. It's been too long since I was in the field. I got rusty. You?
Been with Constantine for just about a year now. Had an old war buddy to vouch for me. Before that, I was working for one of the families in Kiev, and I had to get out of town.
Is there always this much opportunity?
No, this is a special case. Savor it. Usually it's much smaller scale and more discreet.
That's a shame. I could get used to this.
Man, I don't know. Something's weird about this. The company men are acting antsy out here. Usually they're all business.
Something about the job? Something they ain't telling us?
Can't say. I'm overthinking it. Just enjoy the moment, but...
I hear you. Those guys give me the creeps as it is.
You hear that? I'll go look.
Copy that.
Hold on. Something's up.
She could be anywhere.
need it back at base camp. Leave him to it. Roger, we're clear. Copy that.
Scrubbing this site, you men can head on out with the rest of it.
So what are we looking for, exactly?
Command thinks the Atlas is beneath the cathedral. We're looking for anything that might confirm that theory.
Like what, exactly?
If we knew, you wouldn't be looking. Documents, maps, anything that might confirm the intel.
Why don't we just go down and get it?
Because they also think that it might be dangerous. They want any additional intel you can find before putting lives on the line.
We think the natives are guarding it?
Something. Sure.
We've already shown we can deal with them. Why don't we just take it by force?
Listen, you're gonna get the foundation to take this action. Wanna upgrade the contact and trigger? Start running. Stop asking questions.
Hey, I think I found one more of those gold.
What?
Coins. Just a couple of fucking coins.
I gave you a direct order, just like I have a direct order from Con.
You're making great strides.
Need to execute anyone who disobeys. Did you follow?
Yeah, I got it.
Month I have gone.
Nothing here.
There she is!
We got her flying! Got your back!
Flush her out!
Position!
I'm under fire!
Get
I have sinned in.
Security guard.
So what did he say?
It's not his call, but he's gonna put a recommendation in for us both. Then there'll be an initiation ceremony of some sort.
So that's it? That's all he can do?
Look, some of those guys were on contract for years before Trinity gave them rank. You have to be patient. There's more to it than performance.
Like what?
There's some sort of oath, and then the ceremony. He said we'd find out soon enough.
KIA. Everyone, look sharp. Let's do a sweep.
Watch the bushes. She could be anywhere.
Watch the bushes. She could be anywhere.
Check the bushes.
Defending! Watch the bushes. She could be anywhere.
She's there! Open fire! Take it!